So Lloyd, looking back at the weekend, first of all, a really good win and a proof that you guys can get a gritty win, I suppose.
Yeah, it was nice to win without playing so well, because obviously we've played well in games and not won them. So it was nice to show a different side to us, but we've got to play better than that soon.
3 points put us back into the playoff places. How important is that at this time of year, especially with such a congested fixture?
Yeah. It's obviously good to get a run of results going over the festive period, and we got some tough games coming up, and ones we're looking forward to.
When it comes to Christmas period, yourself, how do you approach it, and how's it different to what maybe most people experience?
Myself, I just take it game by game, and obviously, like with a good run of games, it's good to get into the flow of games. They come quick and fast, so. You got to be ready for each game and make sure you recover right. So, I'm looking forward to it.
Newport on Boxing Day then, a nice local game. Both teams playing, we're trying to get in the playoffs, so it should be a really good one.
Yeah, it should be a good game, quite a local game for everyone. So hopefully there'll be a good crowd there, and hopefully we won't disappoint.
What did you learn from Newport when they came to our place and got a draw with us?
We learned that they're a good side. They've got their way of playing, and they like to load the box, so hopefully we can keep it at the other end, hopefully. Yeah, so they're a good side, and we're looking forward to the game.
And playing in that midfield for you, I've spoken to the other two recently, so for yourself, how nice is it playing with Carl Winchester and Reece Brown alongside you? They just seem to be, you three seem to just click.
Yeah, us three, we've got a good relationship in there. Like I said, Saturday wasn't great, but we know that is it in ourselves. It's working well at the minute. Like I said, it's a good two results we've had, the last two. And I don't think we've managed to do that this season. Probably without playing very well in the majority of both games, I would say. So when we start to hopefully play well Boxing Day and get another result.
When you joined us in the summer, you were coming from a club used to getting in the playoffs come the end of the season. Were you expecting Forest Green to be there or thereabouts this time? And if so, how do they need to progress in the second half of the season?
We've just got to keep doing what we've been doing. And with expectation, I like to win football matches. That's what I've come here to do. So hopefully we'll be there come the end of the season.
And finally, with so many games now, how important is it to stay in the hunt for those playoff places come when you come into January?
Yeah, it's massive. You've got to be there and thereabouts after the festive period. With so many games, it's a chance to gain points on people. And we know if we get the right amount of points in the next couple of games, we're looking strong.